Is this thing on? Excellent. Some people out there might remember a video that I posted a few months ago, or maybe a month ago, I'm not really too sure. It was a white noise transmission video, was not very widely viewed, as most white noise transmissions are. But those of you who did watch it, you'll remember what the video was about. It was entitled Just One, or something to that effect. There'll be a card to it. Go watch that video if you haven't watched it. Make sure your children watch it. Make sure that your children share it with all their friends at school, because it's a little bit of an educational slash life philosophy vid that will help them win at life like I do. Basically, the entire video was talking about budgeting your money for items that you really, really want, rather than going out and buying all these subpar, you know, so-called budget items that you're probably not going to be that happy with. Save your money for one firearm, one knife, and one piece of gear for the entire year of 2016. This is going to be the unboxing of my one piece of gear. This is going to be, some people might say this is outrageous, but those people, they just don't understand. If I have to explain why to somebody, you're just not on my level, and you're not on the level of many other people who watch this channel. But don't worry, there is hope for you yet. All you have to do is continue watching this channel and reset your brain and just do what I do, and you too can be a winner like me. Let's get into this, guys. Here we are. Here's the box. It just came today. Just came today. There it is. Look at that thing. Look at that big, long-ass box. This is a, you already know what it is from the title of the video. I'm just going to get right into it here, guys. This is a Giant Titanium Pry Bar from Laci Szabo. I had to go online, watch a bunch of videos, try and figure out exactly how to pronounce his name. I think I'm pronouncing it correctly. If not, I deeply apologize. We're going to be using the Emerson Uber Commander. Some guy actually messaged me saying, why do you always say what knife you use when you unbox a package? Well, I actually, back in the day, I actually used to get questions on what knife I was using to open a package. So I just go ahead and tell everybody at the beginning of the video a little bit of trivia there, a little fast fun fact. Emerson Uber Commander discontinued knife. Highly recommend you get one. I'm approaching 2 years of everyday carry with this, guys. It's a great, great knife. You should get one. Or any other Commander series. Emerson in the Commander series, I should say. Here we go, guys. Live TV. Stutter over my words sometimes. Oh, man. This is going to be so cool. This is going to be beyond cool. You guys don't even know. Let's get this over. You guys don't even know how cool this is going to be. Gotta get that tape. There we go. Okay. There we go. Okay, let's put this away. Safety first. Look at that. Hulk Smash. Custom G-Shock watch. Custom G Miami. Over 100 likes on Instagram. You guys need to get on it. Need to get on it. Alright, here we go. Alright. It's in here. Throw it out there. Oh boy. Okay, looks like we just got a couple other bands on here. Get rid of that. Get rid of this. This is a custom one-off piece that was bought at the Blade Show 2015. I got this from Arizona Custom Knives. There is no other one like it in the world. Ooh, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. The Giant Titanium Pry Bar by Laci Szabo. Okay, let's get a close up here. We got kind of a cord wrapped handle. I believe it's 550 cord with some sort of resin or glue on it. I don't know. There we go, guys. That's a thick piece of titanium, too. All anodized in these cool colors. I don't know if it's anodized or if it's heat, or if it's like heat done or whatever the hell you call it. Look at that thing. So not only is this channel the home of the Hulk Smash Custom G-Shock from Custom G Miami, it is also home to the Giant Titanium Pry Bar by Laci Szabo. Unbelievable. Look at that thing. That's my one gear purchase for the entire year, people. And this thing weighs like nothing. And this is really... this is really, really cool. Anyway, guys, I'm still waiting on people to submit their videos. What are you buying for the year? What are you saving your money for? Believe me, guys, this is not a budget item. I'm not going to disclose how much this was, but let's just say it's more than your Craftsman pry bar. I'm out of here, guys. See ya!